What personally motivates me to pursue precision medicine is the idea that there are significant parts of our society that don't respond equally well to medications that are developed. And so what I like to do is to make sure that we have broad inclusion of all populations so that we equally benefit from the recent advances in biomedical and clinical research.